sentenced to Los Casino, but he went on to become patron of Crete, the island where his brother had been raised.
Crete was ruled by King Minos and his wife, Queen Pasiphae.
Since it was an island, they depended on the sea to survive. They honored Poseidon as god of the sea.
One day, Poseidon sent them a beautiful snow-white bull to be sacrificed in his honor. This is the most majestic creature I've ever seen.
Poseidon has really outdone himself with this incredible gift. This sacrifice will really honor our great patron.
Sacrifice? You mean we're going to kill it?
Of course. You didn't think we were going to keep it as a pet, did you?
This is an amazing creature. I am not letting you kill it.
It would not be wise to grant the wishes of our patron.
Whoa. I think you're missing the big picture here. Have you not considered all of the riches this bull could bring us when people from all over come to see it? It's a cash cow for crying out loud.
But honey, it was a gift from Poseidon with the intention of a re-gift. You know how unpredictable these gods can be.
Oh, please. The gods have nothing on me. And if you so much as lay a finger on that bull, you'll be sleeping on the couch tonight.
Yes, honey.
And with that, the king puts the bull out to pasture.
The queen had the craftsman in town build her a wooden calf so she could get up close to admire the majestic creature.
Poseidon is not pleased.
How dare they? I offer them protection. I bless their fishermen with a bountiful yield. I give them my best bull to sacrifice in my honor. And this is how they repay me?
And so Poseidon cast the spell on the bull.
Destroy the island of Crete. Leave no building standing. Leave no man, woman, or child with a place to call home.
The Cretans were known as great bullfighters, but this was no ordinary bull.
Hercules soon found out about all the devastation and destruction the bull caused. He knew that he could stop the bull.
Take away!